off that, they always seem to come together.
You're famous for hogging gear, like some of the guitars that you have, and your recording equipment, your engineering. He engineers all of our stuff, and you sit here for hours and hours and hours on end just doing mixes. And
that's gonna be great.
And I look to the left and I start to grin. small talk. Let's just go get a